Hey there, fruit lovers! Origin Pear here with another episode of How To!
Now, a lot of our past how-to videos have gone a little off the rails.
Exploded off the rails, I'd say.
And Orange has promised me that this episode will answer the audience's questions seriously and effectively.
Yep, let's just hope this week's question is about TNT!
It's not. This week, Be A Pie wants to know how to brush your teeth. Think you can handle that, Orange?
Wait. His name is Be A Pie?
His screen name? Yeah.
That's awesome! I've always wanted to be a pie, and this guy, he's living the dream!
See, this is exactly how episodes go off the rails, Orange.
I'm sorry. It's just, man, that guy's a pie!
No, he isn't! At any rate, step one, find a toothbrush you like.
Step two, get arms so you can actually use it.
Hardy har har.
Step three, do not confuse your toothbrush with a stick of TNT.
What?
Your dentist will be really disappointed if you do.
Orange, no one has ever confused those two things.
It's an easy mistake to make, Pear.
Oh, really?
Sure. Earlier, you thought he was a human, but he turned out to be a pie.
I did not think he was a pie.
Well, he was, so I guess you got fooled.
Orange! Okay. If you'll excuse me, I have a very serious video to make.
As do I. How to not mistake pies for TNT. Step one.
Yes, Orange, that is not what this video is about.
It's what the people want, Pear. That's what they need.
This is not at all what people need.
Well, maybe it's what pies need. It's very difficult to tell the differences between pies and people, I've been told.
Congratulations, Orange. You've derailed another how-to episode.
Don't feel bad, Pear. Here, I baked you a pie.
Orange, that pie has a fuse.
Okay.